This is the one and only working part of ding dong bell. It is just a copper coil which creates magnetic field and pulls this iron rod inside. Once the current is removed, the spring pulls it out. So here I am going to make a ding dong bell with this magnetic coil. I have already made this setup and will place this magnetic coil on it. Magnet will hold it to its place. I will extend the wire to reach the socket, so when I press the switch, it pulls the iron nail inside, and when I release the switch, the nail comes out. It may not sound good, but the purpose was to show what happens when we keep pressing the switch for long. So when I keep the switch on for around 30 seconds, it started smoking. Eventually it caught fire, because a large amount of current passing through a thin wire to create more magnetic field. So never press a switch longer, or else your bell will catch fire. And the science behind this is, when a huge amount of current passes through a thin wire, it generates heat which evaporates the insulating layer on copper wires. Once the insulating layer is removed, the wire gets shorted. This way it gets fire. Okay, hope you like this video and sure to subscribe. See you in the next video.